Yo, what's up? Thanks, Guerra's fans. Welcome back to another reaction video. This was suggested, so yes, I'm doing it. Yes, let's just go into the video. Please keep bringing the suggestions in and let's just go. Lara sounds like someone I know. Sorry, I'm just gonna see if he has. Hopefully it has the English subtitle. Let's go. What's that? Okay. So I'm guessing this is a style of music because the first one, I figure, yeah. I'm guess yeah, I'm that this really sounds the same. So I'm guessing that also sounds. She has a unique voice. Yeah, let me put it that way. She has a unique voice, honestly. And guys, please, Gando. What does Gando mean? Sorry, is this how she sound? Is this how she sounds like normally? Is this how like is this how her voice is when she's talking? Why that guy looks like Negan? Negan from Walking Dead. Wait, guys, did you hear that? So what does Lara mean? Like, obviously, I don't think it's correct, but what does Lara mean? Does Lara mean something? You think you have it all, but you don't have it. Okay. Oh! Okay. This looks like a Turkish dance. I don't know, but I don't know if you have like a type of dance like that in Spain or in Gallican, if I would say, but like, let me know, guys, because I live in Turkey and I know a dance like that. Oh my god, what's this face? Sorry, are all our songs like this or like it's just like some selective types? And yeah, just let me know. What's that? Sorry guys, I'm pausing too much, but like I need to know, what's that? This face. Oh my god. Wait, it's not her, right? I don't think that's her. Sorry, what's Rogalo? Rogalo. I love this part. That chorus, you have it. No, like you think you have it all, but you don't have. But even if you have, you don't give. That's not part of the lyrics. Sorry guys, if you have like any of our performances, you know, live performances, you can let me know, like, in the comments, because I would, I really want to see how she's gonna like pull all this off in her performances. Was it hard? Hey, it's hard. And guys, please tell me what it's all about, because I'm obviously sure, like, the lyrics, this translated version is wrong. Oh my, okay. Well, yeah, guys, I enjoyed it. I enjoyed the lyrics. I enjoyed her voice. I like her and everything. And the dances as well. Just answer my questions, please. And yeah, that's Tanguy Guerra's Midas. If you enjoyed this, much like the video, until next time, guys. Peace.